If you're looking for the best fishing sunglasses, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Costa Del Mar Fantail Polarized Sunglasses. These Costa sunglasses come in 400 and 580 series glass and plastic lenses. Lens color options include blue mirror, copper, gray green mirror, silver mirror, gray silver mirror, and tortoise amber. Over 30 frame color options are also available. Fantail allows for a fit securely, which is good for the active and windy conditions on a fishing boat. As with all Costas, these have a limited lifetime warranty. The Costa 580 series blue mirror lenses are the holy grail of offshore fishing glasses lenses. When fishing for tuna, Maui Maui and Wahoo blue mirror lenses are a great choice. These lenses block out yellow light below 580 nanometers and boss the amount of red, green, and blue light naturally. This allows for maximum contrast and minimizes glare. Originally, 580 lenses were about twice the cost of 400 series lenses, but today the cost is not significantly more. If you spend a large amount of time in sunny conditions on the water, these are fantastic sunglasses to wear. When using the sunglasses for fishing and looking into the water, the 580 is a noticeably superior product. If you just use them on land, the difference is not as noticeable. Lastly, the Sunrise Silver Mirror is a light yellow lens that is great for providing a polarized view of the water during low light conditions. These are perfect for sunrise, sunset, and heavy overcast periods. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Costa Del Mar Blackfin Polarized Sunglasses. The Blackfin model is another top-selling Costa frame. Lens color options include green mirror, blue mirror, copper, gray, silver mirror, and sunrise. Glass and plastic lens options are available in the 400 and 580 series. There are 14 frame color options available. These are the classic frames that you see professional fishermen wearing that helped grow the Costa name and reputation. They don't have the extreme hook at the ends as the Fantail does, but they do make an attempt to remain ergonomic, and the elegant curvature at the ends allows for a secure, comfortable fit. Just like the Fantail, these use top-tier construction materials, such as the 580 polycarbonate lenses and bio-based nylon frames to achieve top-class durability and maintain fairly low weight profiles. The number 3 position is held by Costa Del Mar Tuna Ali Polarized Sunglasses. The Costa Del Mar Tuna Ali comes with over 20 different frame color options. Lens options include matte black sunrise, matte black copper, green mirror, gray, sunrise silver mirror, crystal blue, blue mirror, green mirror, gray, copper silver mirror, copper, tortoise gray, and white copper. Most of these color options are available in both plastic and glass. This frame is good for large heads. The hinges are made with corrosion-resistant stainless steel. The plastic frames have a three-hole venting system for added coolness. The hydrolite nose pads allow for both comfort and grip to help prevent the glasses from sliding forward. Next at number 4, we have Costa Del Mar Isabela. Isabela polarized sunglasses come in 12 different frame color patterns. Lens color options include gray, blue mirror, copper, silver mirror, and blue mirror. These come in a standard lens and a 580 nanometer polycarbonate lens, which is lightweight, scratch resistant, and provides high clarity. The frames and lenses are prescription ready. While women can buy men's sunglasses, the size and style are not typically what they want. Costa makes great polarized sunglasses for women. These glasses are the best for both style, fit, and performance. The Isabela is one of the most popular high-end women's frames on the market. When sunny days at the beach or days fishing offshore are in the plans, these are great sunglasses to bring along. There are many women-specific sunglasses that can be bought at gift shops or department stores, but are not on the same level as this pair of high-end Costas. When you are wearing Costas, it is not a status statement. Wearing nice sunglasses makes for a more enjoyable time by properly protecting your eyes. It also allows you to see the environment in a vibrant and clear way with top-quality polarized lenses. The number 5 position is held by Costa WaterWoman Polarized Sunglasses. Costa WaterWoman sunglasses come in colors of shiny palm tortoise copper, shiny Wahoo copper silver mirror, shiny palm tortoise green mirror, matte shadow tortoise glass 580 lens, shiny blonde, and crystal copper silver mirror lens. Gray silver mirror lenses come in matte shadow tortoise gray and shiny blonde crystal frames. Gray lenses come in blonde crystal, shiny palm tortoise, and shiny Wiley frames. These frames are great for small and narrow faces. If most Costa's frames are too large for your face, then these are a great option. Frames are made of lightweight and strong plastic. Lenses are made with lightweight polycarbonate or scratch-resistant glass material. Hydrolite nose pads allow for a comfortable and secure grip to help prevent the glasses from sling forward. Halyard wire, bowline silicone, and neoprene retainers can also be worn to secure the frames. The number 6 position is dominated by Costa Del Mar Brine Polarized Sunglasses. Brine frames come in black, crystal bronze, gunmetal, tortoise. Lens color options include blue mirror, green mirror, copper, silver mirror, and gray. Most of these lens colors can come with glass or polycarbonate materials. Brine are one of the most popular Costa frames. These are considered unisex glasses, but are not as narrow as women's sunglasses. Costa lists them both on men's and women's sunglasses page. The Hydrolite nose pads allow for a comfortable grip that helps prevent the glasses from sliding forward. The plastic frames have a three-hole venting system for added coolness. Moving on to the next at number 7 with VATTER Sports Sunglasses. VATTER frames come in color options of black, blue, blue-red, pink-green, pink-purple, white-blue, and white-red. Lenses are available in black, red, and pink. Kids' eyes are not as strong as adult eyes at filtering your harmful UVA, AB, and UVC light. For this reason, wearing quality sunglasses is important. I initially did not want to put you for 100 sunglasses in this article, but almost all kids' polarized glasses are rated at UV 400. From what I read, the harmful UV rays are below 400 nanometers, and these glasses are rated to remove 100% of this type of UV. The HG9-Later TAC polarized lens filter prevents glare from water, snow, and road surfaces. These glasses also come with an eyewear rope strap to prevent the loss of the glasses. The frames are made with a soft silicone material that is nearly unbreakable. The number 8 position is held by Maui Gym Big Wave Polarized Sunglasses. Maui Gym Big Wave frames come in matte black, olive tortoise, and translucent matte gray. The polarized lenses are available in two colors and are constructed with the Maui Gym Super Thin Glass, which is said to be roughly 30% thinner and lighter than the glass other manufacturers use. Lens tints are blue, gray, or copper. These are the kind of glasses you'd buy if you live in the sun day in and day out and really want top quality shades with no exceptions. The neutral gray lens provides light reduction, which is very useful in bright, direct sunlight. Bronze lenses feature a warm tint, which is great in changing light conditions. Lastly, the blue Hawaii lenses feature a blue mirror applied to the front of the neutral gray lens, which provides color enhancement and clarity. Maui Gym sunglasses are designed and tested in Hawaii. Features of the lenses include polarized plus two, UV protection, blue light protection, and skin cancer foundation seal of recommendation. Next at number 9, we have Wiley XP17 polarized sunglasses. Wiley X is known for making ballistic glasses often worn by the military and airsoft communities. These meet ANSI Z87.1 industrial standard code for high velocity impacts. The shatterproof lenses are placed in extremely robust nylon frames. The 8-layer polarized lens blocks 100% of harmful UV rays below 400 nanometers. The P17 frames are made for outdoor actives with a secure rubberized non-slip grip, which is great for the active and windy conditions on a fishing boat. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Oakley Fuel Cell Polarized Sunglasses. Oakley polarized fuel cell frames come in black, camo, or white. Lens color options include Prism Ruby, Bronze, Prism Bronze Violet, Gray, Prism Deep H20, Prism Jade, Prism Sapphire, Warm Gray, Ruby Iridium, and Black Iridium. The lenses block 100% of harmful UV light up to 400 nanometers. Oakley proprietary O-Matter frame construction is lightweight, flexible, and durable. The fuel cell model comes with the HD polarization coating, which is one of the best coatings for visual clarity for sunglasses. They are tough too, and come with the Z87.1 optical impact certification. Furthermore, the actual lenses themselves are the Plutonite lenses, which are said to be capable of filtering out UV rays and blue light, which is great when looking at GPS screens or something similar for long durations of time. This model also comes with the option to add a tertiary lens coating and the iridium lens coating. This further reduces glare and amplifies color, which is worth it as it makes a huge difference when used for inshore fishing. It is like you have X-ray lake vision. That's all for today. We upload fishing product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.